So here's a super quick overview of my double camera, single tripod setup for interviews. I've got an A7 III on a friction arm, it's the spider crabs by footage. And then my main camera is an A7 S3. And with that, I'm using the Velium filters that I reviewed recently. I've got the half grade cine mist, which makes it nice and soft. I've got the blue streak filter and a variable ND. And for audio, I'm using the Rode Wireless Go Mark 1. Fantastic.